We live on a planet with 7 billion people. Without technology, 6.9 billion would die. Yet, the best students see engineering as soulless and stodgy. For our survival, engineering education must change. And the answer is already here. A Whole New Engineer lays out 8 steps for educational change. Number 1, stop taking the engineering crisis for granted. Work to make engineering attractive to our best and brightest. Number 2, stop basing the education system on an operating system of fear. Build a new system based on joy, connection, and openness. Number 3, stop boring our students into dull obedience. Trust them to be creative and unleashed. Number 4, stop educating engineers as technical brains alone. Educate them with technical knowledge, emotional and social intelligence, leadership presence and intuition, and more. Number 5, stop seeing the professor as the central actor in education. Recognize the student power behind all educational reform. Number 6, stop throwing PhDs into classrooms as experts. Train a new generation of educators with both technical knowledge and coaching ability. Number 7, stop assuming that educational transformation can occur through an 11th century system designed to maintain the status quo. To bring about change, use new methods. Number 8, stop assuming change comes through competition with other schools. Collaborate instead. To get started, read A Whole New Engineer and share it with colleagues, friends, and students. Volunteer or partner with Big Beacon, a movement connecting the dots among organizations, institutions, and individuals. To learn more, order the book, and read testimonials, visit www.bigbeacon.org and www.wholenewengineer.org.